Sports. It's in the game. Hello and a warm welcome from the south coast of England. This is the scene here in Brighton. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Brighton and Hove Albion, and they face Brentford.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And Brentford come away with it. Jeremy Sarmiento. Richards. Good technique displayed. Tom Davis. Matias Rojas. Well, for Brighton, well, it's all about an improvement. I say that because they lost in the last game against Bournemouth. How do you anticipate it going this time, Stuart?
Well, they didn't deserve too much in that poor display last time out. Today, though, I think they'll bounce back and show us just what a good team they really are. They have so much talent in their squad, and they should win this.
But I'm hearing the situation has changed in the City game. Alex Scott is going to tell us more.
It's a goal for Villa. They're the first on the score sheet here with 20 minutes on the clock.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Williams. Sørensen. On the ball, Davis. Defensive resilience to shut them down. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, but just unable to unlock the defence.
Well, as you can see, Brighton are controlling the possession, but their attacking players lack tempo, invention and guile. Something they need to rectify quickly if they're going to win this one.
Taylor Richards. Moda. And I'm hearing that something has happened in the City game. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a goal for Villa. It was an early cross which found him in acres of space, and it was a beautiful headed finish. They've pulled ahead by two with 41 minutes on the clock.
Alex, thank you very much. A move of promise on the flank. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. And there it is. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride.
Kusunu.
On the ball, Davis. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. A very effective clearance. Good-looking sequence. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, I think it's a good moment to send it over to Alex Scott, because, Alex, I'm getting word there's been a goal at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium.
It's a goal for Spurs. It's now 1-0 with 59 minutes gone.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Matias Rojas. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Brighton and Hove Albion facing Wolverhampton Wanderers.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
Vitali Janelt. On the ball, Davis.
And Brighton have it back now.
Ball played nicely. Can he finish? Body in the way.
And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
And a timely intervention. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Brentford taking on Chelsea. Intercepting it intelligently. Jeremy Sarmiento. And a tidy challenge. If they can score again. And they're making a change. Pedraza. It's with Ruben Neves. Wilson. Opportunity to take the lead. He's got to score! Well, denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame.
Mark Guehi.
He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well, possibilities in the centre. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. An unforced error, you've got to say. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, time for a goal update from the Leicester game. Let's hear about that goal from Alex.
It's a goal for Leicester City. The goalkeeper did all he could, but no one was going to stop that one. They're back level. It's 1-1 with 71 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex.
The verdict is offside here.
Well, we always like a good transfer rumour, and this actually appears to be more than a rumour. What's your take, Stuart?
Yes, Derek, the figure we've been hearing is around about £35 million, which I believe is a good offer.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal.
Taylor Richards. On to Gross. Sergiño Dest.
And on the ball, Sarabia. Ruben Neves. Now potential danger. Now the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper.
Kevin. Well, very effective play in possession.
And he's gone and scored to level it again.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. And an astute piece of defending. Richards.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. On the attack, is there to be late excitement?
Well, it came to nothing in the end. Well, something has occurred in the Leicester game. Let's find out exactly what, shall we? Alex Scott.
Yes, it's a second goal for Spurs. The shot was ferocious and it went in off the woodwork. They're now behind by one with 10 minutes left on the clock.
Alex with the info as ever.
A very timely interception.
Plenty of support here.
Sarabia. Onto Gedge. Has a go.
Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper.
Wilson. And he takes on the shot. He's having quite the game for himself. Save after save after save.
5 minutes left.
Still pushing for a winner. Shielding the ball superbly. Gives it a go.
And it wasn't taxing for the keeper.
Callum Wilson.
Murphy.
Good looking cross. And an effective clearance. Gedge! Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1.
Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Oh, super piece of play. This could square the game. And there goes the final win.
An alert intervention.
Pablo Sarabia. Counter-attacking, very much an option. He's in behind. Oh, he saved it!
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Shot attempted, and the keeper diving to thwart him. And time for the change now. Can he deliver it with accuracy? He takes aim. That's a routine take. Luis Diaz. It's with Ruben Neves.
Murphy.
Moving the ball effectively. Ruben Neves. It is a decent looking attack here. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Just hearing someone has scored at the King Power Stadium, but who exactly? We'll find out by joining Alex.
Yeah, it's a goal for Leicester City. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 71 minutes played.
Alex keeping us right up to date. A terrific pass. Neves. It's a perfect challenge. And he's clear his lines. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Chance to play it in. Wilson, making sure it didn't get past him. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Lost to attack from the wide areas. Teammates in the middle. Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Can he find the net? Didn't fool the keeper. Well, pressure building. Another corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? And he clears the danger. And they know they need to stop him. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Well, the danger is still there. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. How can they nudge in front late on here? And given away. Well, good use of the ball. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Well, there's been a change to the scoreline, I'm hearing, at the King Power Stadium. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a goal for Spurs. It was an early cross which found him in acres of space, and it was a beautiful headed finish. They're back in this now with 80 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Poor pass. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Still pushing for a winner. Well, possibilities in the centre. Can he put them in front? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. 5 minutes to go. Useful looking ball. Oh, fine save. And it remains all square.
Well, he saved his team there. That's a big moment for the keeper.
Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. Superb block. This could be the moment. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Hwang Hee-chan. Wilson. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And he clears it out of harm's way. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Kevin. All even, but will it stay that way? And that is that. The full-time whistle here, and nothing to separate the two sides at all over 90 minutes. He's in behind. And time for the change now. Favouring the short one. This looks interesting. Yakub Moda. Terrific piece of anticipation. He takes aim. And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. Happy to take on the shot. Able to deal with the threat. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Oh, that's an interesting pass. He just needs to stay level-headed now. Well, the ball brought down under no real pressure. Easy save. But I'm hearing a goal has gone in the Palace match. Alex Scott will tell us all about it.
It's another goal for Crystal Palace. They're back in this now with under 5 minutes left to play.
Alex, thank you very much.
Very quick thinking there.
Trying to really get at the opposition here.
Takes the shot. Didn't fool the keeper.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Well, couldn't get it past that first defender.
The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle.
Out of play, and a Brighton throw-in coming up. And space to cross it.
Has a go. And there it is. All in the melting pot now. And what a finale we could have in store for us.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Greaves. Plenty of options.
This could finish it. There's still danger here.
Well, they can bring it out now.
Real chance. Oh, surely.
What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
Pineda. Making progress. Chance to finish. Ball is loose.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Now still pressing for a goal here. Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself. Not a great effort, Stuart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him.
And there goes the final whistle. I'll tell you what, not the app. Jakub Moda. And they will make the change now. And over comes the corner. Not away completely. Didi. Really vital interception here. Only 5 minutes left for play, and tension galore with the teams locked together. Teammates available. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Can he put them in front? Keeper getting the touch. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Well, I thought that was game over. It's a great save from the keeper just to keep them in this.
And keeping the ball out of their own net can lift confidence through. Oh, a vital save, and it remains all even.
Well, there you have it. He may just have saved his team here.
Here it is now, a substitution. Can they cover up? Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Gross. Well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way. Slipshod passing. Gross. Ndidi. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. An important interception. Going well. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they take advantage of the situation? Must take the lead here. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. And he's fired over the corner. And the danger's still on. Well, threat averted. Wasteful from Brighton. And the counter looks on here. Yeah, options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Rice. And saved by the keeper. And deciding to go short with this one. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, approaching full-time, and this is wearing the look of mission impossible for the home side, Stuart.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
Leonard. Jakub Moda. Leonard. Moda. Five minutes to go. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Shot attempted, and the keeper had the measure of it. And time for the change now. And over comes the corner. Joel Veltman. Steven Alzate. Running with the ball confidently. And a good-looking ball. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Puado. And he read it well, intercepting it. And he's made headway. It has to be, surely. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Now, how about the short corner? And a penalty it is. Well, when you're behind in the game, you certainly don't want to be conceding. Trying to deliver it accurately. Not the best clearance. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper.
Well, what a magnificent save that was. It really was top-class goalkeeping.
And the post denied him. And a time for calm on the ball. Sarmiento. Costa. And the ball's gone. Raum. And attempting the through ball. Could be troublesome. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. Ten minutes to go. The Hammers have it back. And they need to get tighter. Oh, big opportunity! And keeping it out. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Chiesa. Might be dangerous. And that will be a corner. Going short. Chiesa. Not showing good defensive judgment. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they keep it going? Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle. Yeah.
I'll bury you. It's over.
Stash it here. They must have been whatever.
Bury you. It's over. It's quite... bury you. It's over. Bury you. It's over.
Get off.
like this. Sparring partner, eh?
Welcome, everyone.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done.
Thank you. worst hope.
Will you stop firing those bloody flares?
What? Stop!
What was that?
There's something in the plane. Stay back.
Not a zombie! We all okay?
Just a few bruises.
Another survivor. Looks dazed or in shock. Mate! You're boring me! Well, that sets the bloody tone. Got a tool up. Throw something to knock it down. Just hurl something at it. Jay, just lob a weapon. That precarious blob of burning rubber gives me an idea. Just need to knock it down. Oh! I could throw something to knock it down. I should start a scorecard.